shelter. It protects me from the fuzz. But I do what I gotta do to get through. Working at 9 to 5, it's killing me, but then again, it's keeping me alive. It puts the gas in my truck, butter on my biscuit, couple bucks when I'm itching. For scratch, I'll take it. $18 an hour and $1 million tan. All them women whistle at me while I'm working for the man. Alright, y'all. This has been a long time coming. Country Boy 413 is back again. Yet again with another video. I do apologize for not being able to make one in a while. I've been just up to other things and haven't had a chance to make anything. But you know, I'm here now. So I don't see why anybody's dead. If they are. Anything new, really? Well, my tattoo is fully healed now. It peeled and everything. I made sure I cleaned it every day and everything, so now it's all done. Other than that, nothing really. Oh shit. Would you look at that crap? We had nobody's dipping yet. Or farting. I don't know why in my last video and this video, every time I get on a video, I get fucking gassed. I don't know why. But, I got, some Grizzly 1900, which is some pretty good stuff, actually. So, no matter what you're dipping, it don't matter. If everybody would like to pack a lip with me, that would be terrific. Terrific. I don't know if you can see. Can't see. I don't know because of the lighting. But it's okay. I don't know why people got to show their cans anyway. I don't know why people got to do that anyway. All you gotta do is just pack a good lip like that. Alright. But, other than that, nothing really. It started sprinkling when I came out here, but it's sunny. It's really weird. Couple of Shout outs. I really don't rarely ever give shout outs. And I know that I used to, and then I stopped. First one is Cajun Tiger 616. Second one is Oversold 1. And third one is Chris Dips 1. Three main guys. Number 3. But, other than all that other shit that I was talking about, not too much other stuff going on. Ooh, I had a burrito and it's kicking back. What time are we on here? 6 minutes. But as you can see in the background, actually in my last couple videos, this has been the background. Because I can't really think of any other location. I was going to do one by a lake and I decided not to. But this is the wonderful trees. But, other than that, that's about it. I just thought I'd make a new video for y'all, because I know there's been, I haven't checked my update lately, but it's probably been a while. But, let's get back to that song. I'm gonna leave you with the rest of the song. And hold on a minute. I hate my computer being outside because you can hardly see. Alright. But like I said, this is Country Boy 413. And I'm out. Taking me some cold hard cash out in that summer sun. Come Friday, I'll have money, but by Monday, I'll have none. Once the bills are paid and that basketball tank is gone from E to F, I fill that big old cooler up there. Couple bucks when I'm itching, so scratch off ticket.